What's up, everybody? It's your girl, my lady V Gaming. How you guys doing? So today I'm doing another speed build, but this is like a yellow aesthetic one. I'm really actually happy with this one because I kind of feel like this is my vibe, even though pink is my favorite color. But this one gives me more of a colorful, more gaming type of look. So here you see I'm putting like mostly like the yellow carpet, and I had to put some light in it because you couldn't see it. And that's the thing with me, I have to put light in the room before I even start building me so I can actually see the idea and the details. So as you see, I'm trying to think of some cute, nice, funky looking, extreme, like, you know, aesthetic lights and stuff to use. So that's why I use like the rose and all these cute aesthetic LED lights and regular lights and stuff to use in the room. With this build, it really didn't take me that long, and I kind of wanted to do like a smaller room too because I'm always doing a big room. So I kind of wanted to do a smaller room for, like, you know, a teen or a young adult. But something cute and something nice and simple. So now I'm trying to figure out like the windows and stuff and what kind of windows I want. And do I want the same windows? Do I want something different? So this time I'm putting more like more details inside the build, even though like I didn't need to. I kind of wanted to put like some flowers or something like she can look out to, or something like that. So if you have this in your game, you can look out into like looking at the flowers or something cute and something. So that's why I had put that out there. And then I was like, should I put this out there and make it like, you know, kind of apartment? And I was like, nah, I think I got an idea for that one. So that's why I didn't put that up there. But as you can see, I was so steady on putting that up there, but I was like, I decided to go something, you know, simple and small. So she's still, you know, even though she's so extreme with the room and still like aesthetically, she still likes the simple things and cute and dainty. So in this build too, I wanted to go with I wanted to do like a lot of lights, so you will see me put more lights in here. And then with the beds and stuff, I think I just put like a simple bed but still make it look cute because I want the room around to be like more out there instead of like having a bed out there. So that's why I really didn't do too much for the bed, but I really like think it actually looked it cute. So you'll see me put like everything you're gonna see in here is mostly yellow, okay? And if you're sticking to this middle part right here, please support your girl. Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your post notifications to get posted so you can see when I post new videos. Okay, I said to get posted. Anyway, back to the video. So yeah, anyway, you'll see me put more yellow stuff because when I said baby yellow aesthetic, I was saying I want everything to be yellow. So you're gonna see a lot of yellow, a lot of orange. I was trying to put like, you know, I was thinking of how Dasso Raven, when she had that her bedroom makeover, something like that. I was thinking of something like that, but something still, you know, still cute and stuff like that. Then I was like, okay, I can't put this big thing right here because, you know, the dresser and stuff. So I was like, let me get something cute and small that I always freaking do. And I don't know why, but I really love the beanbags. Oh my gosh, like I have a beanbag and it's so cute. But then I was like, I always freaking love the beanbag. So I said, I am not doing the beanbags today. This right here is so cute. This is, I like this. Super cute. Now to the dressers. I wanted a dresser where I could hang out, hang clothes and stuff. So, and hang like purses and all that other good stuff. And I was like, okay, this right here is super cute. Let me go ahead and find some clothes to hang. So that's why I did that. So as you can see, I'm over here hanging in clothes and stuff. And I was like, I need some more clothes. Like, honey, she gotta have all the clothes you can think of. So that's why I was putting like cute shirts and stuff up. And if I had more that would have been like stocked with clothes. But anyway, I just like how I did it right here because it gives me more. I'm not too girly. I'm more of a Tom girl, but still I'm girly. You feel what I'm saying? Like, it wasn't giving me the same thing I usually do, which the pink aesthetics and makeup and all that other good jazz. I wanted to do something different for people that, you know, don't probably like makeup or probably a time girl, probably like yellow or something like that. So I'm thinking of you guys. I'm thinking of you, okay? Now, I don't know. Like I said, this is a speed build. I don't know if I said it in the beginning, so I'm actually doing a voiceover. I don't think I put makeup in there, but if I did, it'll probably be just a little bit or on the side. But most likely, I probably didn't. I'm not for sure, but we'll see. So as you can see, I'm putting the purses in, and it was just probably like 2 or 3 handbags or something like that. And I was like, okay, yeah, how I'm gonna get this to work, baby? How I'm gonna get this to work? Okay, I'm gonna put the purse right here. Then I was like, no, honey. No, that ain't gonna work. So I had to get the freaking OMSP and put the purse right there, because yeah, baby, that wasn't gonna work for me. I want this to look cute. By the way, please use bb.moveobjects to have this work properly, because it will have it be all everywhere. So please use bb.moveobjects, okay? I will have it typed up there above on here, bb.moveobjects. So anyway, now I'm putting more shirts, more clothes. I had to fix the freaking one more slot, and look, even removed. No, it have not been removed, guys. I was just fixing it, and then I was putting some more shirts and stuff. Then I was like, no, shoes need to go here. So I put the shoes where the other slots and stuff was at. Okay, that's the makeup bag. I think I was like, okay, that's her makeup right there. She don't need a whole makeup set. But I was putting the shoes right there, and I think these shoes are pretty cute. Like I said, it's not too girly. This gives me street vibes. Like, okay, I'm around a way girl, or I'm a time girl. Like, I'm not too girly. So that's what I wanted to go for, and I really, really like the idea that I freaking did. On another note, I was adding more clutter around because, you know, just to make the room like pop and stuff. So I was adding more clutter around, more like aesthetic stuff and flowers, just to like make the room realistic, because like, why not? So then other than that, we just added some more stuff, a fan. I don't think I actually added the fan. I was like, I don't know why I added the fan, but we're doing shoe boxes, another thing. And as you can see, I added a little bit more color to it. So instead of it being yellow or orange, I added a little bit more color just to make the room pop. You feel what I'm saying? So I didn't want to have the simple things. And okay, I put a baby picture there because I was like, you know, this her baby picture, this her room or whatever. Like I said, I added some colors. I didn't want it to just be yellow or pink. I just added different colors, different things and stuff. So as you can see, me messing with the colors inside the room and all that good jazz. So yeah, this voiceover, baby. Now, the next thing I was doing is I wanted to add some like other clutters. So I added some more shoes. I had a lot of shoes. Like, this girl got a lot of shoes. Now to think of it, she has a lot of shoes. But anyway, I added some more shoes. I don't know if I had added like lotion and all the other good stuff. And then I was like, oh shit, I forgot about these lights. Where the hell am I put these lights? So I had to get a side dresser, to the point where it's not gonna, you know, she's not gonna be able to like come in or something like that. So I put this right here, and I think this right here, baby, this right here, I think I did a cool job with this because it actually fits the freaking theme I was trying to go for. It and I would, you know, so crazy thing is, when I was actually doing it, I didn't think that I was gonna do like a super punk aesthetic and stuff, and it actually looked cute. So as you see, I'm putting electronics in, and I don't know if I switched around the lights. I probably did. I probably didn't. But I was trying to find a cute carpet for the room, and I found this. And I was like, okay, so what is this? I was like, oh, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, baby. I need this right here. So you guys are going to get something cute for your rooms, okay? So y'all better support me. Support your freaking girl, okay? Anyway, let's go to the pictures. I wanted some cute, funky pictures, some urban pictures. I would say cute and funky. Like, that's like a, like, you know, a little... you feel me? So I put like the New York City thing because we're gonna act like she's staying in New York City. I know you see two, but I was just trying to fix that. Other than that, I was like, okay, now it's time for the most thing that y'all really came for is them LED lights, baby. I always put the LED lights at the bottom, so this time I put it at the top. And I just love it. Like, come on now. I just love it. And I wanted to put the pink ones at the bottom right there. And I really like that idea. Like, I'm actually going to do that in real life. I really like that idea. So, I put the, I forgot what it's called. I forgot what that's called, but we're going to say rug. I put the rug. I wanted to put the rug over there by where the chair is at, but then I was like, I want y'all to be able to see it when I do the tour. So, that's why I did that. And I'm sorry if my camera was a little janky. You guys, I'm still trying to learn the freaking mouse. I've been using my computer mouse, but now I have another mouse. So, yeah. So, this time right here, I'm actually testing to see if everything's workable. Can she come lay down? And look, yeah, she can. So, super cool. You're going to see me put a smiley face like, yeah, it works. Then I was like, okay, let's see if the radio works. Okay, everything works. The lava lamp works. Everything. So, you guys, can you please get a like, subscribe, and hit that notification? Thank you for watching. See you guys.